A suitcase forces police to shut down I-40, but it ends up just being a scare. Updating late-breaking news from Sky 5. I-40 was closed on either side of Walker for nearly an hour. The bomb squad had its robot out. You can see it there. They picked it up, and once they got it opened up, they found toiletries and clothing inside. Apparently, a woman had left it there for homeless people.